Good morning, Harlan High School. Welcome back to your student news. I'm Gavin.
And I'm Braden.
And here's what's in the news.
Next Friday, December 9th, Harlan High School will be having its first ever lock-in. Come to the Commons and media from 5 to 7 p.m. and stay for the varsity game.
There will be a lot of activities there, such as Just Dance, Holiday Trivia, Kahoot, and even an escape room.
Hey, ninth graders, are you stressed over midterms and finals or think you might need a little guidance on what to expect? Are you looking for a fun and helpful way to get the inside scoop as well as tips and tricks on what these exams are like while also enjoying a delicious hot cocoa treat? Well, Link Crew has just the event for you. Gavin, tell them about it.
On Monday, December 12th from 4:30 to 6, all freshmen are invited to warm up with a yummy hot cocoa while you study for your exams at the HHS annual Cocoa and Cram event hosted in the Commons.
This event is hosted by our Link leaders here at the school in order to give the students a jump start on their studying. Many teachers supply review sheets, extra diagrams, sample exam questions, and even questions right from the exam to help freshmen be successful with their exams.
It's a great way to set up for your first exams. Attendance makeup time is scheduled for Friday, December 9th through Thursday, December 15th. If you have over 10 absences and tardies combined to any class, you receive a letter delivered to your fourth hour class on Monday. This letter will describe how many attendance makeup hours you owe and where to serve them.
If you are expecting to owe makeup time, please plan ahead so that you are here to serve on the 9th through the 15th or until your makeup time is completed. Makeup time will run from 2:30 to 5:30 Monday through Thursday and 1:30 to 4:30 on Friday.
Reminder, the Optimist Club is holding a holiday food drive that ends December 14th. The second semester schedule change is now open. Schedule change requests are not guaranteed but may be submitted for review between November 28th and December 16th. Anything after that is considered late.
All right, now we got our Today in History. On this day in 1976, Communist revolutionary Fidel Castro becomes president of Cuba, replacing Osvaldo Dordicos Torrado.
Wow, that's a great piece of history right there.
Yeah.
All right, now over to Sam and G for sports.
Thank you, guys. Here's what we have for sports today.
Congratulations to the hockey team on their 9-0 win on Wednesday over Novi. Good work, boys.
Now over to Jack and Ever for weather.
Thanks, guys. Today, cloudy skies near 45 degrees, wind south at 10 to 20 miles per hour.
Tonight, cloudy with light rain developing after midnight, low 37 degrees, wind south-southwest at 15 to 25 miles per hour. Chance of rain is 70%, winds could occasionally gust over 40 miles an hour.
Are you ready for the joke of the day?
Of course.
Why does everyone say break a leg when you go on stage?
I don't know, why do they?
Because every play has a cast.
Signing off for the student news, I'm Evan.
And I'm Jack.
Have a great day, Harlan High School.
Oh, how could you be so heartless? How could you be so cold as the winter wind when it breeze, yo? Just remember that you talking to me, though.